A serious note, very serious. About 2.5 months ago, your dad was out. He got in some verbal argument with some guy, turned around, the guy took out a gun, shot and killed your dad, was arrested, released for $300,000 bail. How did they release
$300.
$300 bail. $300 at $300,000?
$300 bail.
Why did they release him when there's $300. Video? I saw the video. There's video evidence
because it's a third world country. It's South Africa.
No law, no man's land.
And they're getting to my people. They trying to get back to my people. And you know what? I want to be a voice for my people. For when I say my people, I talk about everyone in South Africa that wants to see love, peace, order. You know, just want equality. And unfortunately, at this point, you know, my people are being murdered because it's politically motivated. And when I
politicians
say that,
are saying go murder people.
They stand on a podium and they sing songs, go kill it. One bullet, one boor.
Yeah.
One bullet, one.
Well,
one. Come on.
Your dad had 13 kids.
13
one
kids.
Of them an MMA fighter. You're the boxer. You guys were all close knit
yes,
family.
Sir.
How's your family doing right now?
You know, everyone is battling it on their own way. My 17-year-old brother was witnessed at all. He was in the car. And he's taking it the hardest.
Of course.
But everyone is fighting it their own way.
What do you tell your family and friends back home?
You know, just to keep praying. You know, have faith. Keep praying. And if you get an opportunity, you know, do what, you know, let's be realistic. Get out. But I will do as much as I can to be a voice and bring awareness to what's happening in South Africa because we need help.
Your dad was your biggest supporter. He's the one who got you into boxing. What do you think he would say tonight after your win?
My dad would be so proud of me right now. You know, my dad was my biggest fan. My dad was my biggest supporter. And he'd be just so proud of me right now.
Chris, tell people where to follow you if they're watching.
Twitter, TheHeat001. Instagram, ChrisVanHeerden001.
All right, make sure to follow him. Big things coming. Him and Crawford in the works. FeastandDrewPoint.com. I'll be back reporting.